already know what we're gonna be. You look so good in this light. I love to love, I love all the ways I feel so much. I get carried away, I love to love. I love to love. I love to love, I love all the ways I feel so much. I get carried away, I love to love. I just wanna.
Favorite Amazon car accessories. First up is the sunglass holder that goes on your visor. It's magnetic, so your sunglasses won't move around. This bag is perfect for road trips. It straps around your headrest, and the middle is insulated so you can keep things cold. There's a pocket in the front that you can put your snacks. And there's two side compartments for a drink. My Stanley even fits in there. Next is this purse holder that fits in between your seats, so that way I can keep my purse off of the ground and clean. This trunk organizer can fold up when it's not in use. There are pockets in the front to keep small things from rolling around. And there's a divider in the middle that's super sturdy. I like to keep things in here for the winter, like blankets, my emergency car starter, tissues that can go in the side pockets. It even fits my giant CalPak bag that is fully packed.
I've never really taken care of my car. I've had it almost 2 years now, and it just needs a little spruce up. So I went on Amazon the other day, and I just fell down a hole of just kept buying things for my car. And to be honest, I think some of them are pretty pointless, but I needed a new... phone holder. This one is so much better. I wanted to put it on my dashboard, but then I had to put it on my window. I don't know what it's called. Don't come for me in the comments. This one was better anyway, because you can actually spin it around. I got a new plug as well, but this one had 5 charging things in it, which was sick. I also got 2 Apple chargers, just so then I always can charge my phone, and then if anyone else is in the car, they can charge theirs. A mini Hoover was an essential because my car was a shit tip. It was disgusting. I also got the seat cleaner as well. Just a reminder, just don't get white seats unless like you can clean them all the time. It's been my biggest mistake, not gonna lie. I wish I just got the black ones now. If I could go back in time, I'd get them. Then I got this little bag pouch organizer for all like my cleaning stuff for my car. And then I got the little bin. It came with like mini bin bags as well, which I thought was so cute. So I just put this inside of my car. Then I got one of the car jellies. I think you can just use this for anything, to be fair, but I didn't realize how much it actually worked. The stuff down there, what you're looking at now, it was filthy and it just cleaned it straight away. Then I decided to get a steering wheel cover. Not gonna lie, it looks kind of stupid, but from this angle it kind of looks sick, so I think I'm just gonna keep it on. It looks dumb. And then these are the LEDs at night. It wasn't given like the full effects, but I still feel like it looks really cool, not gonna lie, and I can't wait to actually drive them at night when they're on. But yeah, everything is linked to my bio on Amazon.
Amazon car accessories. Keep up, cover, and wristlet. Custom liners. Cup holder trash can. Paddle shifter extenders. Scrunchie.
I've been a throw up the sex in a And I can put you in. I can put you in. I've been a.
Cool accessories for your car, part 2. Amazon Echo Auto. This device simply plugs into USB and uses Bluetooth. It essentially adds Alexa to your car. You can ask her to play music, make calls, ask questions, and more. I stuck mine under here, ignore my cable's wall.
Ten things I bought for my car.
This sign sticks on any type of car window and allows you to communicate with other drivers on the road.
This squeegee is built for your car mirrors,
so you can easily wipe away the water when it rains.
This gadget plugs into your car's outlet
and gives you a touchscreen that has Apple CarPlay and Android Auto.
This is a car humidifier that fits inside the cup holder.
And you can add your favorite type of oils to make the car smell good.
This is a table that attaches to any type of car wheel.
And you can use it if you want to work in the car, eat in the car, or even just drive around.
These are coasters that you can put inside your cup holders,
which is a great way to protect your car and keep it clean.
This is a cover that attaches to your seatbelt to make car rides more comfortable.
This is a dipping sauce holder for your car that attaches to your air vent,
and it makes eating in your car a lot less messy.
These are bag hooks that attach to the back of your headrest,
and they're perfect for holding your backpacks and your groceries.
These are car seat gap fillers, so you never lose anything in between your seats again.
This is a car mirror that snaps onto your existing one,
and it lets you see both of your blind spots.
If you drive, you need this. It makes driving so much easier. It's also simple to set up.
This end goes under the dash.
And then plug in.
Ladies, this is the one safety item you need in your car. This is a portable car jump starter that can jumpstart a full-sized car or SUV and comes with everything you need to get back on the road in minutes. It's also a portable air compressor with a universal nozzle to fit your car tires and comes with interchangeable nozzles to inflate anything at home too. This gadget comes with two USB ports to charge your electronic devices and also works as a flash or hazard light.
Stock my new car with me.
Amazon Car Favorites. These super mini stick-on hangers for cars are perfect for holding your car keys so you never lose them. And my favorite cup holder ever got an upgrade with this snap-on organizer perfect for wallets, gum, and sunglasses. You can customize the inside of the holder to fit larger-sized bottles, and there is a slot to fit handles of travel mugs.
Gotta mix these packs and potions, no peace till I put a sim in a banner. I'm on a box like Werner, back road Lager, fully paid bro, I'm a earner. I fly past on my head, top tenner, the motors are washed like Sammy Cadera. And he should start calling me uncle, cause when I speak on these beats, they get murdered.
Amazon Car Favorites, Part 1. This little ducky, which is really cute. This panoramic mirror that eliminates blind spots is really to clip on your existing mirror. And then this first aid kit with a bunch of stuff in it, it's really practical. Follow Part 2.
In the face, but she's super thin. I'm just thinking with my dick.
He say that I'm good enough, got my third. Think about shit that I shouldn't know. So I tell him it's one of me, he making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me, like that boy is a cat. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat.
What's in my car and why it's necessary. My car is pink because my business is pink. Anyways, I always gotta smell good. You know, I got that fragrance. I got the car fragrance from Chemical Guys. I have hand sanitizer that might count. And someone tried breaking into my car. That's why I have a dash cam. And not only that, but I also have a vanity mirror that lights up. It's so precious. And I have a phone holder. I have my mask holder. I have my purse hangers. So freaking convenient because I can just put my hand over, grab my bag, and then put it back whenever I need to. And then if you're not that girl, you should be that girl. I have a lip gloss. You should too. And basically, follow for a car tour.
Yeah. Even days that feel like months. Look out for you and you like once. Life moves fast and you do what you want. Life decides what you want. Hope you're doing what you want.
Girl, I could've changed your life, but she heard it up. Well, I'ma say it anyway. Well, we were never taught to love. You ain't gotta be in love too far. Girl, I'm just trying to say I'm from the city, oh. Girl, I could've.
The must-have items that every girl must keep in her car, according to TikTok. This is a phone mount, so you can video yourself while you're driving. This is a handbag holder, because we can't have our purses lying on the floor, we are not pavos. This is a magnetic sunglasses holder, for those Prada shades so they never get lost. A pop-up trash can is a must for all those pesky Louis Vuitton receipts laying around. You'll also need a glamified safety hammer, in case you lock yourself inside your car. It also has a belt cutter and a window breaker. Just remember to try the unlock button first. Of course, for protection, us girls have to have our pepper spray on hand, and a blingy stun gun to scare off all those attackers with our shiny rhinestones. These are marble car coasters to keep your cup holders looking their very best. The Stanley water bottle is the only brand to buy because it fits so nicely in your cup holder. Unless you have tiny cup holders like I do, then the adjustable cup holder is a must for all size cups. This is cleaning gel because don't we all want to clean our car vents with kids' slime? And of course, you'll need the touchscreen mist cleaner. It's a quick and easy way to remove all those pesky fingerprints. You'll need an aesthetic trunk storage container to hold all of your fancy items, like an insulated lunchbox that looks like a purse, a case for your extra chargers for when your aux cord stops working, a car vacuum that is gold because it looks bougie. Also gold will be the first aid clutch to hold all of your designer bandages. A large pillbox is great for storing all of your just-in-case items. And of course, the mini travel bag, filled with hand wipes, a container that holds an assortment of gum and breath mints, Summer Fridays lip butter and perfume oil, rose-scented hand sanitizer in its very own little case, a light-up mirror, hair clips, a brush, natural deodorant, a lip mask, and of course, the Olaplex hair oil. And don't forget a car seat for your fur baby, and his very own filtered travel water bottle is of course essential.